Annie here. I hope you are doing well. It's nice to see you again. If you are new here, then welcome and let's click on the button subscribe and notification bell to don't miss any video which I will upload. And I'm so happy to tell you that today I'm gonna make review and swatches of Desi and Katie collection by Dose of Colors. I have never tried anything from this brand, but I heard just the best about it, so I'm really curious to try it and, you know, tell you my honest opinion, what I think. I have been waiting for this package like for 3 weeks because I live in Europe, so it took some time, and then I didn't have a time for like 2 weeks. I'm redoing my flat with my boyfriend, so let's jump right into it. The packaging is gorgeous. I just love it. I love every package from the USA because, as I told you in previous videos, it's not normal to get packaging like that, like so beautiful and with the details. I just love it. I love all details. I'm detailist, so I appreciate every single detail of the packaging because I think it's really hard work on it, you know, so I appreciate that so much. I can promise you that I didn't try it, I just opened it with the scissors because I wanted to just look at it inside, you know. That's it, nothing. You can see, here is the sticker. So let's... I want to be gentle. Ooh. No, I'm crazy. But I love opening packages, it's so... Oh my god! Oh my god. That rose gold packaging. Just the paper, but I'm so happy for the paper, you know? It's so cute. Thank you for shopping at Dose of Colors. We appreciate your business. Blah, 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 blah. Shit. The cards. I love cards. I don't know why. Okay, so here's eyeshadow guide, how to use. Wet. Okay. I need to take it because I need to learn how to use it. Just gorgeous, girls. And here, hot fire. Okay, to know what I ordered, or my god, my English is horrible again. I ordered the eyeshadow palette, then the highlighter Mirame. I'm so excited for the highlighter. And then the matte lipstick Hot Fire No Shade lipstick and Over the Top, which is gloss with the gold glitters, which is amazing. I saw it on Instagram and I'm already taking my breath. So let's start with the eyeshadow palette. Okay, there's 4 shades. Suze Harpoon Turbo Sand Noli. I'm really horrible at the pronunciation, so sorry for that. So Suze and Harpoon should be used wet. So let's open it. I wanna... Oh my god. Can you see the glitters? Like the... Oh my god, it looks stunning. So the packaging, I don't think really that I have to talk about it because it's just glamorous, it's gorgeous, luxury, nice. I don't have words, I really don't have words. I'm really impressed. I am happy that there's a mirror, and here are the shades. These two should be used wet, hope so. Important note for me, it's cruelty free. I'm using only cruelty free products, so I'm just happy about it that they collaborate with this brand which is cruelty free. Okay, so let's try Noli. I will make it just like this. So the eyeshadow is a little bit falling out, you know. It looks really pigmented, so try it on my hand. Ooh. It's really pigmented, like a lot. Now let's try Turbo Sand and then these two with wet fingers. So now I have dry finger. It's so pigmented, so pigmented. That's just one swipe, girl. This shade is so interesting. It's like gray with the green sparkle in it, you know? I wet my finger and now I'm gonna use Suze. Oh my god. It's like liquid bronze. Oh my god. It's so pigmented. It's so good. It looks really nice. I'm so happy already. Harpoon. There's like a blue shine in it. Last one. Oh my god. I can't. I'm not really surprised, but I'm surprised. It's really nice. It's really nice. So now let's try it on my lid. So let's play with the eyeshadows. So I'm gonna try Harpoon. Now let's try Turbo Sand. And now I'm gonna put Noli on my lids. And I'm gonna apply it with my finger. And just to see how Suze looks like, I'm gonna put it in my inner corners. You know, I just wanted to try quick the eyeshadows, how they look on the lids. So that's turned out from it. So my opinion of the eyeshadow palette is that the eyeshadows are really pigmented, really high pigmented. But you should use tip of your fingers because it's much better than the brushes. With the brushes, it's not really good, so you should use your fingers. It's the best way how to use it. I just play with it and then just it turned out really glamorous. So now I have like... So now let's move to highlighter. I've bought the Mirame shade. Whoa, really gorgeous. So let's see the shade. So this is the shade. I have really light skin, so I really hope, cross fingers, that it's not gonna make like stripes, brown stripes on my skin. I really don't like these kind of highlighters, so I hope so. I hope it's gonna be good. So let's try it. I'm gonna first swatch it on my hand again. Really nice formula, really nice. Really nice shade. It looks really nice, but I'm really scared. So it looks like this. It's like, yay, it's like warm brownish shade. I already thinking about that it's gonna be really dark on my skin. Like, I already see the stripes on my skin and I am a little bit missing like the high shine, a little bit touch of sparkle. You know what I mean? It's a little bit matte. It's like, for me, it's like matte highlighter. I'm really into the highlighters, so I don't know. So let's try it on my face because it's gonna be the best swatch, you know. Ooh, okay, maybe I can see the stripe. Oh my god, I can see the stripe on the camera. So my last opinion of the highlighter is that I'm not really happy about that. I think it's really, I don't know, it's, yeah, I thought that it's gonna be more shiny. It's, for me, it's like matte highlighter, not too intense highlighter. For my skin tone, it's really dark. I think it's gonna look really nice on the dark skin tones, like Latinas, you know, African American. Maybe it could be really nice on you, but for me, it's really dark. Yeah, I don't like highlighters which are in some color on my skin. You know what I mean? When I'm not on the light, I would like to have it like invisible, and then when there is light, like woo, like bam, yeah, there's the shine, baby. But this is like, I can see it when there's no light. Can you see it? Like when there's no light, there's like dots head there. These three shades. Try first the Hot Fire Matte Liquid Lipstick. Let's open it. I am more in the products for the lips, so let's try it under the highlighter, which I'm not excited for. Let's swatch it on my hand. It's really, really high pigmented and I can feel like it's creamy. So let's try it on my lips to tell you my opinion. Oh my god, just one swipe. Okay, so I am in love with the color. It's really bright red with a touch of orange, you know what I mean? Like really, really bright color. I'm gonna try to roll my lips. Now it's a little bit sticky, so I can feel like my lips are sticking together. So I'm gonna wait for about 2 minutes to let it dry completely, and then I'm gonna tell you if it's still sticky or not, because now I'm gonna wait. Okay, it's been a 2 minutes and I can tell you that it's still a little bit sticky. Less sticky, but still sticky. See? But overall, I like it. I'm gonna use it for sure. With the no shade, I'm a little bit scared because these nude lipsticks are really, you know, for everyone, it's different color. For someone, it's really great nude shade, but you know, it's really important which skin type you are. So I am really light, and you know, Desi and Katie, they are, you know, yeah, Katie is a little bit more pale, I think a little bit more similar to me than the Desi. So I hope it's gonna be good shade for me. So it looks like this. Let's open it. This detail is everything. These signs here, Desi Perkins and Luster Luxe. It's so cute. So nice, so cute. Let's swatch it on my hand first. Ooh, it's really nice. I need to put it on my lips because from my hand, I don't know how it's gonna turn out on my lips. Actually, I really like it. It's like a peachy shade on me, so I actually really like it. It's really pigmented, really creamy. For me, it's yes for this lipstick. No shade is cool. I'm gonna use it for sure. And now the cherry on the top, over the top. Oh my god, it looks stunning. Really glamorous. The glitters, the gold glitters in it are everything. Beautiful. I can't wait to swatch it on my hand. It's really full. I can feel like it's full bottle of lip gloss, which I'm really happy. Okay, so the lip gloss looks really nice. I think this is gonna be good. This is gonna be really good because glitters are everything to me. I wanted to have this combo, like no shade with the over the top nude glossy glittery lips. So let's put it on the lipstick, no shade. I saw that Katie had it on her lips in some photo on Instagram, like the no shade and over the top. The applicator is really dirty from the no shade lipstick, so I need to clean it because I really don't want to mess it up, and if I will take brush, it will be still the color in the lip gloss. So I think this is not really good way how to use it with the lipstick. I think over the top is over the top. Really nice. lip gloss with glitters. I think it would be really nice also without any lipstick under it. For me, it's 10 points from 10, so I'm really happy with this. So that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe my channel down below here. And don't forget to click on the notification button. Hope you will have a beautiful day and see you on the next one. Bye, your Annie.